In this lesson, I want to show you a couple of tricks for writing email subject lines. The purpose of the subject line is to improve your email open rate. It's your chance to capture the attention of your subscriber so that your email gets read. And in today's world that has so many distractions, if your subject line is wrong, it's highly likely that your emails will be ignored. To get started on the right track, in this lesson, I want to reveal 5 tips for writing better subject lines that will boost open rates. So number 1, it is a very good strategy to incorporate numbers into your subject line. So this involves numbers, percentages, lists. All of these are effective because our brains are naturally drawn to digits. That's why if you use any of these in your subject lines, you will experience higher open rates. An example of these is 3 steps to start affiliate marketing, 7 most annoying Twitter tweets. 5% of marketers do this. Adding numbers or making lists is not only great for subject lines, this technique lets you easily come up with content for your emails. Lists are easy to write, so I highly recommend that you try this. Number 2, the missing out concept. Have you ever read the book Influence by Robert Cialdini? The author shares with you the 6 most important factors in influencing people. If you read that book, you will get a lot of ideas about writing your own email subject lines. One of the principles that he mentions is scarcity. If something is rare or running out, like a sale ending soon, then people will be more drawn to it. That's why if you communicate in your subject line that an offer is ending or that your subscribers will miss out, it's expected that you will get more attention and higher open rates. For instance, you could use something like urgent, you have 1 day left, offer ends in 24 hours, tonight only, buy one get one free. You do not have to use these exact subject lines, but these are examples of the subject lines that use the scarcity principle. By using this concept, you'll easily be able to create your own subject lines for your niche. Next, I want to share with you another unique strategy for subject lines. This will not apply to all niches, but it's worth keeping in mind. I have had some good results with these types of subject lines, and this technique involves using popular idioms and sayings and basing your email content on them. Here are some examples of subject lines that you could use. A blessing in disguise, piece of cake, like taking candy from a baby, the elephant in the room, as easy as pie. Then, in your email content, write a story that explains how this idiom applies to your situation. Now, this works because using an idiom creates curiosity, and this subject line adds an unknown element to your message, and human psychology is naturally drawn to closure, so with that logic, people will become interested and read your email to learn your whole story, including this unknown factor, and then they get this closure. Moving on, the concept of creating curiosity actually needs its own section, because there are a couple of ways of doing this. You could promise your subscribers something interesting, you could create controversy in your subject line, or even use an open-ended question. Here are some examples. Don't open this email. Is this the easiest tool ever? Why is this still not talked about? And the last tip for subject lines that I want to talk about is for you to be minimalistic and short. Because sometimes if you are direct and to the point in your subject, you will get better results, especially if you convey the benefit that you offer in a few words. One key characteristic of this minimalistic approach is to avoid exaggerated hype in your text. Such words like proven system to earn money, I would say it's too salesy. Also, as many emails will be read on mobile devices, try to keep your subject within 50 characters to make sure it isn't cut. This lets your subscribers read your entire subject line. Here are a few examples. Want 1,000 subscribers in 90 days. It's short, to the point, easy to read. Quick question. Or get access to helpful resources. Apart from subject lines, you need high email deliverability. You need an email autoresponder that will bypass the spam filters and go directly into a person's inbox. For this, I highly recommend GetResponse. They've been around for over 20 years and they are the experts of email deliverability. And you can get started with them for free. Click the link below and claim your free 30-day trial. Thank you for watching and good luck in your campaigns.